When you see standing in the holy place the abomination that causes desolation, spoken of through the prophet Daniel, then let those who are in Judea flee to the mountains. Let no one on the roof of his house go down to take anything out of the house. Let no one in the field go back to get his cloak. For then there will be great distress, unequaled from the beginning of the world until now, and never to be equaled again. If anyone says to you, "Look, here is the Christ," or "There he is," do not believe it, for false Christs and false prophets will appear and perform great signs and miracles.
See you. and fire from the sky. He performs such wondrous signs.